right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Thank you guys so much for sticking around if you guys are still here. And if you are new to this channel, welcome on in and thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive. Just like the shirt says, link is in the description for those who are asking, all right? John Farnham, almost said that, almost said Farmhand. Woo, feeling a little dyslexic. You're the voice official video, all right? Again, thanks for the love, thanks for the support, and thanks for the request, all right? We ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it.
Good evening. Here is the news.
Looks like we got a deep one. Deep song, deep message, and his delivery, the way he's getting that message out, man. I love this video, how they just have him going like this, and you just see, you know, hey, this is incredible, man. I was not expecting that vocal range like that, man. Incredible, man.
Time.
This song is the definition of timeless music. That's what make a lot of artists so great. You know what I mean? It's like almost they see so far ahead, man. Like you can play this song today and it would just seem right. You know what I mean? Damn.
Thank you.
You know, again, timeless music. Never heard of the brother before, so I was super excited. I was just like, when you get a song saying you're the voice, I was thinking more so like if he was talking about in a relationship or something, but he's like, you're like this finger, you're to you. You know, fight for what you believe in. You know, don't stay silent. I just can't believe how old this song is. And here we are, and I don't know exactly when this song was released. Something in the 80s, I know. But here we are, 2021, man. But what a pleasant surprise. It was a really cool, like, the way directed, the video they put together was excellent, man. But this brother's voice, it's so many great artists, man. So many, like, I mean, you guys were the music we got today compared to what was, oh my goodness. I don't like to like hate on people and what they're doing, but you know, I love music that has messages that make you feel something. You know, it's cool. I love dancing. It's cool to have music you can dance to and vibe to. But man, I want a message. I want something I can take out of this room into life, you know. Whew, that was really good. Thank y'all so much for the request. If you guys enjoyed, go ahead, like, share, and subscribe. And as always, thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive. Peace out.